The 80s have lessons for all of us, for sure, even to this day.
Yes. Mr. Morrison didn't learn about his dicking about with... Yeah, because Michael Doakes was one for drugs and women, and of course, Tommy Morrison was all about drugs and women.
Right.
But a huge amount. I mean, yeah, that's two huge playboys that should be still with us now, but sadly not.
These are some of the intangibles. Anyway, number 7 on our list of great heavyweights from the 80s, Michael Spinks.